this place is amazing!
Yeah! It's gotta be like at least 100 years old!
An archaeological marvel!
Glad you boys are impressed, cause it looks like I'll have to go on from here alone.
Do it, Sly. This place was built for you. We'll hold down the fort here.
Hmm, could be dark in there. My ancestors sure knew how to decorate. Nothing but big piles of gold. This place was started by Slightencommon II. He built his fortune in the employ of the great pharaohs. That must have been around 1300 BC. Sir Galath of the Knights of the Cooper Order. Honorable knight and cunning thief. Salim al-Kapar of Arabia. It was said that he had the stealth of 40 thieves. The strongest of the Cooper clan, Slay McCooper, could break any lock with a single blow. The Ninja Spire Landing was perfected in feudal Japan by Ryuichi Cooper. Henriette One-Eye Cooper sailed the seas and stole from pirates, Guess I really take after her. Tennessee Kid Cooper learned to slide along railroad tracks in the Old West. Victorian-era London was the stomping grounds for the most gentlemanly thief, Thaddeus Winslow Cooper. Besides being a thief, Otto von Cooper was a great fighter ace and mechanic. This must be my father's work. How am I supposed to get through this thing? he made this challenge for a move I've never learned. There's nothing like this in the Thievius Rifunas. Come on, Dad. Help me out here. Nice work, Dad. This must be the inner sanctum. Wish Bentley and Murray were here for this.
Do it, Sly. This place was built for you. We'll hold down the fort here.
This is going to be the payday of all time. Think of all the loot piled up back there.
Do you ever feel like you're playing second fiddle to Sly? Like he treats us as sidekicks?
No way! Sly's cool! We're all in this together!
Sure, we're all here, but are we equal? Who went into the vault? Sly. By himself.
Watch out!
Dr. M's goons! They must have forced the door after we opened the lock!
Think of it this way, Bentley. If it were you in that vault and Sly and I were out here, what would he do?
Stop these thugs and protect his friend.
Right, and that's what I'm gonna do. Keep your head down, stay clear. I'm gonna smash a lot of skulls and I don't want yours to be one of them. Come and get it, maggots. I've got a knuckle sandwich. Which for all of you, and it's chow time! Chow freaking down!
Oh, Much stronger than McSweeney ever was.
That's right, Plughead. I'm like a semi-truck with its brakes cut.
I don't have time to get in a screaming match with a caveman like yourself.
Then lock horns with me. Think you'll find I'm a better match.
I have no fight with you, Bentley. You and I are the same.
I gather you were the technical specialist working with Sly's father?
You knew Sly's dad?
Quiet, cavemen. The adults are talking. That's right, Bentley. I know the pain you suffer working under your inferior.
It's no secret. I'm smarter than the other guys. But there's more to it than that.
Like what?
Like brotherhood.
Brotherhood? That's just what he wants you to think. It's a tool to keep you in line.
Now that's the thing that keeps us happy and alive. It's why I'm going to stop you.
And me too.
Fine, Koopa Gang. I tried.
Caveman attack! This guy's stronger than he looks. Need some help.
Bentley, those statues look like ancient security devices. Maybe if you took the treasure off the top of them and put it on Dr. M's back, they might activate.
I'm pinned down! Need to fall back on my grapple camp to deal with these goons!
Nice work, handsome. Now get another piece of treasure on Dr. M's back. Murray's not looking so good.
But it was a meaningless gesture. According to the tracking device I planted on Sly's cane, he's just entered the inner sanctum. I can use the collected positional data to get through the gauntlet with ease.
That hall's for Coopers only!
Maybe it's time for men such as you and I to change all that.
He's getting away! What do we do?
I'll think of something. Just give me time.
You know something, Bentley?
What?
You think awesome.
Thanks, pal.